a bunch of slow white athletes.
No. Kid,
no.
Probable cause.
No. A strong black woman. Strong black woman. Strong
all the men.
Wouldn't it have been cool to have a Latino, Native American, even a Jewish guy to mix? The point is, by working together as one, we've got the job done. No doubt. That's what the brotherhood is all about. So.
Having stopped Operation Whitewash, the Brotherhood distributed an antidote to the mind-control drug to black people nationwide. And though the man escaped, the Brotherhood had found their hero. Thanks to Undercover Brothers, the world was once again a funky place.